dress like Howie. So let me tell you, three different reasons. First reason is, I was told I'm too old to trick or treat, so I had to put this on. The second reason is, I got two little daughters, they've been asking me who is Howie for a whole year. So now the secret's out, it's me. But the third and final and the most important reason that I put this on today is because I'm not the University of Hawaii. So listen up. First of all, I want to thank everybody in here for coming out tonight. It means so much to me, the athletic department, and to the entire university that we have this much support. We got an exciting year coming up for you guys. I have undoubtedly two of the best basketball coaches in the country. Starting with Jen Masati in New York, women's basketball coach, and Tony Gallagher over there, men's basketball coach. Now listen up, Hawk Nation. This is a new year, a new logo, same old attitude. It didn't change from last year. It's still Hawk Nation nomination. I need you guys to be in here each and every home game to support our teams, because when we win a championship, and we're going to win a championship, not one, but two of them, when we win a championship, I'm going to bring everybody else back in here for a champion celebration. We're all going to party, and then we'll be like, turn around for what? We got an exciting program for you guys. I'm hot, I gotta get off this suit. But I thank you for your support, and we cannot win championships without all of you in here. So make sure you show up, and before I go, I need a big confirmation domination chant. I need everybody to stand up. Everybody get on with me. All Hawk Nation, get on with me. And on the count of three, we are going to say Hawk Nation domination so loud that they hear us all the way up and all the way up. 1, 2, 3, Hawk Nation domination! Love you guys! Go! Thank you.